Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs. I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed. Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday. Hey,
Dad!
Take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
That door is always ticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Kids.
Of course, I'm just checking that it still works.
Yeah, sure.
She's more goddamn beautiful with every passing day.
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seemed like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
It's my turn now, it's my turn!
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go!
Come on, Dad, show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on. Oh.
This time, you're done for. You're paying for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling.
Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Don't give up. I am victorious.
Watch out. Oh! Whoa. Attack, attack! Whoa!
Food's ready, kids. You
coming in?
Sean, lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
disappeared? What do you mean disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey, man, watch it!
Jason! 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 Jason!
What's your problem?
Jason!
Jason, God, you really had me scared.
Jason!
Bye, Sean.
Bye, Dad.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
Stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, Jason, tell me what you want to be when you grow up.
I don't know. Maybe a fireman or an astronaut. Oh, wait, I know. I'll be a dinosaur hunter.
I'll make video games.
And here's the most beautiful mother in the whole wide world.
Well, Ethan, stop. Don't film me. You know I don't like it.
Hey, Dad, film me. I'll show you how fast I can run. Yeah, me too, Dad. I can run really fast, too.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done.
Off you go.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things were going?
Nothing special.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh yeah, I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Hey, Dad, I didn't know you could juggle.
I haven't tried it in a long time.
You think you could teach me too?
Sure. I'll show you if you like.
Thank you.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.
Yeah.